Okay. Yeah. Have you used this kind of wheel
before?
All right.
Only seen in the movies.
Okay. So I show you how to use this. So, there would be about 30 centimeters lined out like this.
Okay.
So the lock, the line, you, under your finger like this.
Yeah.
Open the wheel.
Yeah.
And take another hand here.
Okay.
Watch your back.
Yeah.
Grow, and about here, you just pull the line like this.
All right.
So you use power like this, and you just lose the line. So the
all right.
Throw like that. So after that, you begin to reel.
Yeah.
And you keep the rod quite near the water surface.
Okay.
Quite slowly, you reel like this.
Now you're crossing each other.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. And then you stop like this. Jerk a little bit.
Okay.
And slowly reeling. Stop. Jerk. You make different action for that.
Okay.
And now we practice some throw.
You don't spit on it or anything like that?
No.
Okay.
So
you know, like magic spit.
Yeah, but maybe later. Okay. In the basement.
Yeah.